This guy is a DW Collectors 14x6.5 titanium. Titanium is a fairly uncommon shell material for drums, mostly due to cost, but it's a very neat shell material because, like aluminum, it's fairly lightweight but very rigid. It also, like aluminum, produces a very warm, wood-like kind of tone as opposed to most metal snare drums, which, you know, stereotypically have a very metallic tone. They have a lot of, they have a very kind of ringy aesthetic to the sound, whereas titanium and, generally speaking, aluminum do not. They have a very full, very clean, very few nasty overtones to them, regardless of where you tune them. Now, the advantage that titanium has over aluminum, though, is it is going to be even cleaner, and it tends to be louder. And this is a great drum for recording because of the clean sound it has. But then you can kind of turn around, and you could take it to a rock show, take it to a metal show, and not necessarily have to feel like you're slamming the hell out of it to get projection. So, very, very cool drum. And DW also, of their, will only equip these with black nickel hardware to kind of offset, you know, give you this nice contrast between the silver shell appearance and the hardware there. Very, very cool. You can get it right here at Chuck's. You can get it from me. You can get it from Paul over there.
What's up? What's up, everybody out there in Chuck's land?
But mostly you can just get it right here. Come on by, try it out, see for yourself. See if I'm full of crap, but this is a super, super nice drum. Definitely worth a shot if you want something clean, but you're looking for an alternative from like the old standbys for those clean studio drums.